Hi to everyone and welcome to our channel. If you want to surf internet without any restrictions, of course, definitely you need to use the VPN service. But there's tons of them in internet, free and for pay, but which one is the best solution for your purposes? Let's find out. We tried a lot of VPN services and found the interesting one. Today we're gonna talk about the service from Russia. That's interesting, guys. So if you want to know all about this service, check the link in the description panel of this video first and watch this video. So today we're gonna talk about RossVPN.
Hello and welcome to our review of very useful and good VPN service. RossVPN is a Russian VPN service that guarantees privacy and security on the internet. It does not collect personal data from users and does not store information about their online activity. All traffic is encrypted according to the military standard, which eliminates the possibility of unauthorized access. How effective and safe is using RossVPN? We share the details in our review. We have tested RossVPN to check its performance and evaluate security settings. RossVPN will be useful for you if you want to connect to public wireless networks without worrying about the security of personal data, to bypass service blocking, to maintain anonymity and privacy on the network. RossVPN is a universal service. One subscription allows you to protect traffic on 5 devices at the same time. VPN has applications for desktop and mobile operating systems, as well as ready-made configuration for setting up a secure channel in the router and connecting via OpenVPN. The service discloses in detail the terms of use, as well as the procedure for storing and collecting information. RossVPN rules guarantee the privacy of users since it does not collect any data about its clients except for the email address. RossVPN is a reliable service for creating a secure connection. It solves the standard tasks that users put before a VPN. Hiding the real IP address, bypassing blocking sites based on geographic and other principles, fast and safe torrent download, encryption of incoming and outgoing traffic, protection of personal data from unauthorized access when using public networks. When RossVPN starts, it offers to connect to a server that is selected based on your real location. If you are not satisfied with its performance or you want to use a different point to overcome geographic blocking, you can manually select the country. The plugins for Chrome and Firefox offer free VPN connections. The list of available servers contains 4 servers: Canada, Great Britain, Czech Republic, Netherlands. To open other servers, you need to buy a subscription to RossVPN and log into your account. After purchasing premium access, the number of countries and servers increases noticeably. There are more than 50 of them. The points are located in different regions of the world, so the coverage is global. In addition to free browser extensions, RossVPN has clients for Android, iOS, Windows, Linux, and macOS, as well as configurations for OpenVPN and the router. There is a support service to solve problems. She works around the clock through the feedback form or email. With the help of technical support, automatic renewal of the subscription is also disabled and a refusal to continue using the service is issued. When using a VPN, all sent traffic is encrypted with 256-bit encryption. Decryption is performed already on the remote server. This guarantees the confidentiality of the data. Even the provider that provides you with the internet access cannot see them. The same technology works when receiving information. The data is encrypted on the server and only then sent to your device. Even if someone manages to intercept them, they will not be able to decrypt without a unique key. Among other security tools, we know the kill switch function, instant disconnection when VPN problems are detected, and protection against DNS leaks. RossVPN does not have split tunneling, built-in ad block or antivirus protection. However, the set of security tools available is sufficient to cover the needs of most users. RossVPN ensures confidentiality and anonymity and also guarantees traffic protection from unauthorized access. The privacy policy describes in detail what data the company collects and under what conditions provides them to government agencies. RossVPN collects the email address specified by the user during registration. information about the device from which you visit the VPN provider's website, browser, language, screen options, referral source. This data is used to analyze anonymized information about users. RusVPN does not collect or store name, IP address, actual location, phone number, and other personal information. Details of the payment made, bank, card data, e-wallet number, activity in the browser. For free work, the VPN is registered in the territory of the Dominican Republic. There are no legal acts that would force the collection of personal data of users and information about their activity on the internet. If the situation changes, the company undertakes to notify customers in advance. In the meantime, at the request of the authorities, RusVPN can only issue an email address, the only personal user information that is stored by the service. Performance. The speed is enough to watch streaming video on streaming services without buffering and in good quality. Verified by Netflix, BBC iPlayer, Hulu, no playback issues found. When connecting to remote servers, the speed decreases by about 40%. This is a good indicator, but it could be better. On the other hand, a VPN provider does not guarantee a high connection speed because it is influenced by a huge number of factors, including those that cannot be controlled. For streaming to streaming video services, RusVPN is also suitable. Using a VPN, you can bypass the bandwidth restrictions some providers place on the bandwidth. At the same time, the speed is sufficient to stream video in good quality. Extensions for Google Chrome and Mozilla Firefox are free to use. They are installed from the built-in browser directory and offer limited functionality. The application has a 7-day test period. This is enough to test the capabilities of the service in practice and make a decision to purchase access for a long period. There is no test period on other devices. You need a subscription right away. RusVPN offers one tariff with all service features available. Connections of up to 5 devices. Refusal to keep logs. Unlimited traffic and speed. 256-bit encryption. Round-the-clock technical support. The cost of the tariff depends on the duration of the subscription. 1 month, 399 rubles. 1 year, 2,388 rubles. 199 rubles per month. 3 years, 4,644 rubles. 120 rubles per month. Various payment methods are supported. Bank cards, Visa and Master, PayPal, WebMoney, Kiwi, Bitcoins. After the first money transfer, auto payment is turned on. You can disable it only by contacting support. RusVPN is a secure VPN service that refuses to collect user data and guarantees anonymous internet use. It offers a standard set of tools for quickly setting up a secure connection. Clients for popular operating systems, configuration for OpenVPN and the router, and free extensions for Chrome and Firefox. RusVPN successfully bypasses blocking while maintaining speed, enough for comfortable viewing of videos on streaming platforms. Connection security is guaranteed by using 256-bit encryption and automatic disconnection when VPN problems are detected.